I'm going to show you how to make pizza Uncrustables in the air fryer without any fancy kitchen tools or gadgets. All you need is a cup or a cookie cutter. Use your cup or cookie cutter to press out circle shapes. Don't forget to save the scraps. You can use them to make breadcrumbs or just eat them. Add some pizza sauce, cheese, pepperoni, and then close it up using a fork. Spray the top, add a little Italian herbs, more cheese, pop it in the air fryer at 350 for 10 minutes. So good. Follow for more.